thought I would film a little intro for this video here because I don't want to do it in the middle of Primark and have like a million people staring at me. So anyway, today I'm doing a different video for me. I've never done this on my channel before. It's like a come shop with me, what's new in for December, Christmas Primark edition video. Ignore, I've got like a little bit of lipstick that's like come off where I've been eating and I forgot to bring my lipstick out with me. But yeah, I'm back home for the weekend. I thought I would do this video. I've really wanted to do this and yeah, getting those Christmas vids for you guys. It is the 1st of December today when I'm filming this, which is crazy. So exciting. I hope you like my little Christmas intro. I'm doing it in the Bristol Primark because I'm back home for the weekend. And I thought if I did it in any other Primark, I would feel a bit bad. I would feel as though I was cheating on the Bristol Primark. And that's something that I don't want to do. So, and I know where I am with the Bristol one. I'm not sure what I'll buy because I'm trying to save my dollar for Christmas presents, but I'm all for showing you guys what's new in. It can be like a little gift guide all in one. What a load of fun you can have in Primark on a Saturday afternoon. So yeah, let's go.
Oh yeah, we are here. We've made it.
So we're in. I don't know why I thought it was a good idea to film this video the first Saturday of December because it's absolutely packed, but I will try my best.
So as we walk in, we've got loads of neon, which, you know, I'm not mad about. I kind of like this. A load of neon bits, very colourful, which is a different thing for Christmas. Loads of neon up there. These bubble hats are cute. So yeah, if you're into this neon trend, I've got some like chunky trainers with the colours on, some knitted jumpers. Look at that funky bag. So Primark have all your knitwear needs sorted. Oh, a white puffer. I like that, I really like that. £20. I guess the only trouble would be the makeup, but I really like that white puffer. Yeah. I like that too, actually. I mean, I love a good print, as we all know by now, and it's got this little like pop of color here. Yeah. No way. They have the exact same jumper that I bought off Pretty Little Thing. I bought a Pretty Little Thing neon green jumper for £25. Admittedly, this one isn't as long and it's not as thick. Like, my Pretty Little Thing one is so thick, but £13, you get the gist with the neon, do you know what I mean? Oh wow, I love that. Yes, I love this cardigan. £13. I don't know if I'd prefer it to be like a longer cardigan. I like that with some like blue jeans, a little basic top underneath. Yes, Primark. See, this jumper would be cute, and then I think these pockets are just ruining it for me, if I'm honest. I'm not loving that. Oh look, my jumper that I have, it's in the sale. Very nice. Oh, there's lots of knitwear in the sale. If you're a lover of rainbow. Oh look, all of these are £7. That's so good. Oh look, we've got a different, like, this is like kind of Christmassy, but like a different approach to like a Christmassy jumper. Do you know what I mean? Oh, see, I'd like that if it didn't have the like little coloured bits in it. Do you know what I mean? Okay, so now we've come to the longer cardigans. I was thinking £22, that's pretty steep, isn't it? But it's very thick, but still for Primark, kind of steep for a cardigan. As we go around, more of these furry pockets. I'm just not feeling those. Every colour you could possibly want in a cardigan. Continuing on with the knitwear, we have, wow, that is so soft. I was not expecting that. But nice like burgundy purple colour. These ones are £10. Oh, that's in the same material as the one I just felt. That's really nice. I think this is a big, and this one's a large. That's really nice. I kind of wish it was like a roll neck though. I feel like it's a really bad time to show the Bristol Primark because obviously it's so busy, it's kind of messy, but this is what the knitwear section, how far it stems all the way, literally all around the bottom floor on one side, all down there, and everything's all the knitwear. So If you're looking for a jumper, if you're looking for a knitted jumper or a cardigan, you know where to come. Now in the beauty section. Look at all this Disney stuff that they have. This would make such nice presents. Look, Mickey and Minnie face masks. We've got brushes, a shower cap. Oh look, they even have like little sets. Like £6, that's such a good like Secret Santa present or something. And then what else do we have? Nails. I could do with some of those right now because my acrylics are no longer. Oh look, we have some more nails, like £3.50. Do you know what I mean? You pay like 20 quid for a good set of acrylics. Some gems. Wow. Oh look, Mary Poppins stuff for the new film. Again, all these things are like perfect little Christmas presents. Oh, a spoonful of sugar scrub. So cute. Oh, there's even more Mary Poppins stuff. Look at that mirror, practically perfect in every way. Nails, wow, yes, Mary Poppins. I think all the Primark, like all of the beauty and skincare and all of that is so good. I'm gonna get, oh yeah, they sell the Holo and Glow masks, don't they? So I know that my brother won't watch this, but for Christmas, I'm gonna buy him, I don't know where it is, they have like an electric face brush. I'm gonna buy that for him and like loads of these face masks. Oh, I kinda wanna try this, £1.50. That's so good. I wanna get him like loads of skincare bits. What else do they have? Oh yeah, all of these face masks, I'm gonna get for him and put in like a little box because he really likes skincare and he wants to get into it more. So yeah, I'm gonna buy him, make like a hamper out of all like Primark skincare bits. This is it, this is what I was talking about, the electronic brush. I've just found a random one here, but I might grab it and buy it for my brother today just so I've got it then. So yeah, another really good Christmas present. Also these Bath Fizzers Holo and Glow, another good like little stocking filler. Is this the new Christmas makeup range? I think it might be. What's this? Loose glitter. Ooh. How much is that? £2 for loose little glitter. I guess you could use them as pigments. What else do they have? The eyeshadow palette. Let's have a look. Let's have a look at the tester. Oh. Ooh. Oh look, that's another little good present. Look. Fragrance set, £6. It's got three different fragrances in there. So we've got more of this like rose gold range. Oh look, what does this one say? The Glow Getter. Ooh, Glow Drops Highlighter and Glow Powder. Oh, and you get a brush and a little, what is that? Oh, a little key ring. Oh, and a little makeup bag. So that's another good little present idea. What's this for £18? Illuminated, oh, I have one of those. I had one of those last year in my flat that's really good. £18, that's a pretty good price to be fair. Oh, Bronze and Glow Highlighter Palette. Should we do a little swatch? Oh, you can't. Let me get the tester. Can you see that? Can you see that? Look. Oh my gosh, I actually want that. This is the trouble. Oh, look at that. Metallic eye pigments for £5. Primark. Yes. Oh, the Christmas stuff. All of it. I feel like I need to get a new jumper. This is like still trying to be cool, but like still wanting to be a Christmas jumper. This is like, it is Christmas. Seems the whole of this section to the left as you walk in is all things Christmas. So let's have a look what they have. Well, they have little, wow, these are tiny baubles. I've never seen baubles that small. They have little bits and bobs. Oh, that's lovely, that wreath. That is a lovely wreath. Oh, and that one. Okay, we've got some present ideas here. Oh, I love that, look, popcorn box, popcorn kernels, and a little like Prosecco champagne glass. We've got a fishbowl cocktail set. I feel like this will be a popular one for my friends. Oh, that's so cool. That's Prosecco Pong versus Beer Pong. I've never seen that before. That's really cool. Game of Thrones. See, I don't really know anyone. I think my auntie likes Game of Thrones. But yeah, even more good presents. Oh, look at this elf mug. I love mugs. I absolutely love mugs. Wow, guys, you've seen this. Matte lipstick vault. I think MAC had one like this before, didn't they? Look at that. If you know a lipstick lover, how much is that? That is £12. That is less than one whole MAC lipstick. What else do we have? Makeup brush set in a diamond case. Can be worn as a handbag. What we've got here? Ooh, a little bit of perfume. Makeup brush holder. What's in here? Oh, we've got a little 12 days bath and body calendar in there. What else have we got? Some nail varnish. Yes, Primark. Oh, these pajama sets, I love. You get the fluffy pajamas and a pair of socks. Is that it for that one? Mickey one, pajama sets for everyone. I'm in the jeans section and I've heard that these straight jeans are like a dupe for, I think, the mum jeans or the straight Topshop jeans or something, and I would want an 8, but they don't have an 8 in this like light blue color, and that's the color that I really want. So I'm gonna try a 10 and see if they fit, which I'm kind of gutted about because I really want a light blue pair of jeans like this. Okay, we've made it to the coats. A dangerous section for me because I seem to have a coat addiction. Like, I love coats. Okay, guys, I spotted a coat I would really like. It's this like aviator one. I do have a black aviator, but I love that this has got like light fur in. So this is £30, which you wouldn't get it any cheaper anywhere else. I really like that. Oh, I've got too many coats and jackets though, but still. And Naomi Janice, I think, has one of these and she keeps posting it on her Instagram. And guys, I have even more coats. If you're a fan of the faux furness around the hood, we've got £25 ones here. We've got £15 ones, brilliant. Then these are like the little puffer ones for £15. Oh yeah, get that rainbow. Oh, I'm still really liking this white one. I am really liking that. Looks like there's a lot of loungewear, joggers, tracksuits, all that kind of thing. I'm liking these grey joggers that just say USA on. How much are they? They are... Oh, £8. I like that. They feel really nice as well. I'm loving a grey jogger at the mo, and they have like these sets if that's what you're into. Well, they have lots of these sets actually. And then again, like always, they just have lots of chilled hoodies, jumpers, but these look nice and oversized. They have loads of these denim jackets with like the fur on, not the fur, what am I trying to say? They're like, I don't know what this is, like fluffy bits. On the inside, they have loads of these in all different colors, which is cool. Okay, these joggers are the softest thing. Are they like brushed cotton? I'm not sure what it is, but like they're so soft. This is in like a oatmeal-y, what do they call that? Oh my gosh, it's actually called oatmeal. I actually swear to you that I did not look what it was called. If they have these in my size, I really would like to get them. Oh, is that, that's an extra small. Are we pushing it with an extra small, Dina? Okay, so they have this like ombre grey gym set. I've picked up the leggings and the sports bra. I'm not showing you guys very well, but I kind of prefer the top, but they don't have the top in my size. I might just get this anyway and then see if they have the top somewhere else.
I made it onto the second floor. I know I keep saying it, but it's so busy. We'll just take in a minute. A little bit overwhelmed by the amount of people in this Primark and the amount of people that keep just giving me eyeballs. And I should have picked up a basket, so I'm gonna go grab one now
So the second floor, we've got shoes, we've got party wear and accessories. I'm ready.
Guys and girls, if you need a Christmas haul, you know where to come. There's about a million to choose from. On the other hand, if you need a slipper, thank you Primark for keeping the flip-flops all year round for the people that go on holiday at Christmas. Very good job. Slippers, a classic present that always goes down a treat. Got loads of options there. Everyone's slipper needs, they are covered. We've got little boot slippers, we've got slipper socks. Guys, your gift is sorted. It's already in a box. You don't have to do anything. You could add a bit of wrapping paper and look, Bob's your uncle, you're done. So this is what I always do. If I've got like a present and it doesn't look like too great, buy a pair of fluffy socks from Primark, add it to the present, automatically looks better. And all of these different socks to choose from, perfect. I like those Balenciagas, the ones I look like socks. Yes, the Bristol Primark has a Costa. Oh yeah. So onto the bags and everything now. This bag is kind of cute. They've got it in a leopard print and also a green. Got some bigger size bags here. Got some more little bags. Ooh, I like that. I love that little handle. I mean, yes. Oh yes. Oh, I love those. I love those. Yes, look at this cute gift idea. A little watch, and I'm guessing a notepad. We're in the winter warmers. Winter warmers? Sections. We've got some scarves, gloves, whatever you fancy, snoods. About a million different coloured bobble hats. I mean, a million's a little bit far, but look at all these colours. We've even got bobble hats with sequins on, guys. Like, I mean, pearls, if pearls are your thing. I am here for the snake print. 100% here for the snake print. Here it is again, guys, this jacket. It is following me. Is it a sign? Is it a sign? Got a nice little array of burnt orange colours. Bit of zebra print. Carrying on with the prints. Matching like a grey blue velvet suit. So there's the jackety, it's not really a blazer because it's not very structured, but it's like a jacket with a belt and the matching trousers. Got a little black dress with a really faint print on it, getting ready for the party season. Yes, leopard print coat. The coat that I showed in one of my previous vlogs, I can't seem to find it in this Primark, so who knows? Who knows if they have it in here? But we're carrying on with the prints, guys. The prints continue on. Here we go, guys. The glitz and glamour of the party season has begun. All for Adina Monk's birthday. Joking. Oh, yeah. Ooh, this coat is definitely not supposed to be here, but I love that. Where is that? I need to find that. Here it is. £40. Primark. That makes me upset, but I mean, that is gorgeous. That is a gorgeous coat. Oh, I love this. Chinzy was wearing a pink, like, teddy coat. The colour of it isn't coming up on camera, but it's more pink. I like that. That's really nice. Got some more fluffy bits. There is something about these that I like. I think it is the little bit of neon. How much are these? £14. Yes. Where are you, Christmas? Why can't I find you? We are at the pajama section. I have to say, I'm very disappointed in the Bristol Primark's presentation today. It's not the tidiest. Oh, I've seen Misha Grimes in this dressing gown. We've got some Grinch slipper socks, so cute. Oh, my brothers want to come and they want us with... No. Wait, guys. Guys, I can't deal. There is a onesie with the alien from Toy Story. I have to get one for me and Bert. Like, I actually have to. Guys, oh my gosh. Like, what? This is mine and Bert's dream.
I literally saw this and had to take a minute. Look at this for £12, a unicorn pyjama set, a notepad and a pen. I think for £12 that is such a nice present for someone who is into like unicorns. Oh look, we've got wands with cozy socks and an eye mask. I have this set in grey, but it's not wide leg. This is like a mocha colour. I'm gonna have to get this. I love these sets. I have a little snake print collection. You've got some trousers with a vest and a matching like robe. Yeah, a robe, is that what it's called? Do you reckon you could wear these trousers like out? Would people know their pajamas? Because like, would they? Would like a top and trainers or heels? Would people know? I'm not sure, you know. I come down to the men's and I don't feel like I can go too in depth on the men's because I'm not 100% sure what is like in the men's department at the moment. But they have a million different coats, which is very nice. Wow, look at this. I love that. Look at that fluffy coat. £30. Oh, this one's nice as well, actually. Oh, I love that little. Some people might say this looks like a bin bag. I do not think that. Wow, they're like very thick. For £25, yes. Now in the home sections. Oh my gosh, that is literally me. That is literally me. I like big cups and I cannot lie. Me. Let's see what else they have. Yes. Your face makes me happy. Oh, whoops, nearly knocked it off the shelf. Oh, I love all of this stuff. This isn't Christmassy, but I love this kind of home decor. Oh yeah, I love that. I do not need any more plants, but like, yes. How cute are all these water bottles? Oh, so cute. I might get Bert's mum a water bottle, actually. Oh, look, they have mini ones. Oh, that's Saffron's one. It's like a little mini one. Oh, and then you can put those in the microwave, can't you? They're like hot teddies. Wow. Look at this throw. Oh, they knocked it off. It's a luxury throw for £25. So, so soft. Oh, my gosh. There's a throw, and it has like these bobbles on. I wish I had a house to just like buy all of this stuff for. Oh, I was just about to say, please can a hooded throw end up in my possession, but it's kids, so I'm actually sad about that. The Christmassy stuff, this is really the only section I can see, and obviously these candles are loved because there is hardly any of them. But to be fair, that's a pretty poor effort for a Christmas display. Maybe I'm not giving them a chance. It is only the 1st of December. Maybe I need to calm down. We have anyone who is a lover of Harry Potter?
Yeah.
We have a lot to choose from. Baubles, what else do we have? Bedding. Look at all this Cheshire Cat stuff. Look how lovely that bottle is. So cute. Dumbo. We have a Disney lover. All of this stuff is so cute. Look at that lamp. And you'd pay so much at Disney for this, like a teapot. Guys, I have to say that a thing that I am good at in the men's section is these sweatshirts. They're £6. I've got it in this colour and the black one. I live in these. Like, I might just get another black one. They're only £6. I literally wear them every single day. I'm tempted to get another nude one as well, but I might wait till I come home for Christmas and just like stock up. So this is the jacket. It doesn't really go with what I'm wearing. I think I might leave it and then come back or see if I can find one online. Okay, so guys, it is much later on. It's like 12:30, so sorry if I'm kind of like whispering a bit. I've had a lipstick change. I thought I would show you the bits that I picked up because I know that I filmed a lot of like, oh, I like this, I like that. But like I said, I am trying to save for Christmas.
Christmas presents, although I did spend a bit, but a lot of them are Christmas presents. Anyway, so yes, I got Bert this onesie, and it's the alien from Toy Story. And to be honest, he's not a massive fan of like cozy like pajamas or stuff like that. He's always so hot, like he literally is always hot. I've just swapped my phone for the last part of this video, but like I was saying, I've got this onesie. It's just kind of like a novelty thing as well, but I mean, if he doesn't want to wear it, I will wear it. But this was £16. I mean, for a onesie, I don't even know, I haven't bought a onesie in years. I got this in large. It's just, oh, I just had to buy it. I had to get it. So yeah, I got him that. And then I also picked up this face brush. This is for my brother. They had one that was in like, I hate saying this, but I'm guessing it was a boy's one. It obviously wasn't a boy's one because anyone could have any colour one that they want, but it was like advertised as more like, it was in like a grey box and it was more like a boy's one. Because when this went through, it said like ladies' face brush. But all the grey boy ones were all like bashed, and I thought, you know what, like I'm going off on a bit of a tangent here, but I got him this one because, you know, who cares, like it's a bit of pink on the box, it doesn't make it a girl's one, do you know what? I just, anyway, regardless, I got him this. When we were in there like a few months ago, he said he wanted one of these, and I thought, right, remember that, Adina, because you'll be like wondering what to buy him. This was £15. Well, these are great. These are great anyway. I'm not sure. I think £15 is good, isn't it? Yeah, £15 is good for something like this. I remember I had the Clinique one for Christmas a few years ago, and that was definitely a lot more than £15. So great. These really do make a difference to your skin as well. Anyway, I got him that, and I think he's really gonna like that. And he's about to turn 13, so it's when your skin starts becoming like hormonal and all that kind of thing. So the last present is this I got for my other brother, and he likes Rick and Morty, and it's one of those like color changing mugs, like depending on whether it's like hot or cold, like liquid. This was £6. It starts off like that when it's cold and then changes to that. I think he'll like that actually. He loves Rick and Morty, he finds it funny, so yeah, I got him that. And I feel like with Primark as well, like when you see something that you like, because I was going, right, because I was obviously trying to work up my money for this month, and I was thinking, student life, and I was thinking like, okay, do I wait till like more the middle of the month? And I thought, no, like, because once you see something in Primark and you say, I'll come back for it, the next time you come back, it's gone. So anyway, that was that. The last few bits I got are for myself, which, oops. But I know, again, I wouldn't see these in my size again. So it's this. Oh my gosh, they actually look tiny. We'll just have to give them a good go. So it's this like grey ombre gym sportwear set. And it's kind of like the Gymshark ombre sets. I'm guessing that's kind of the thing they're going for. But I just got the leggings and I got the sports bra. The sports bra was £5 and the leggings were £8. I haven't tried that on, but I knew that if I left it, I would regret it. So I bought that for myself. And then I also picked up these earrings. I just thought these would look really nice depending on where I'm going, whatever. I love a statement earring. And then this kind of matches, but I'd never wear it together. It's this like gold chain. I know this is going to be very like hit or miss with some people, but I've seen lots of girls on Instagram wearing these big chains at the moment. So say I've got this necklace on at the moment, but I think I could wear it with like this jumper and stuff. I think some designers have come out with like chains, I'm not sure who, but yeah, so I just picked up that was £3. I thought that's really good for £3, considering it's quite light. I mean, it's not the best quality, but yeah, it's quite heavy.
The final thing I got was just this belt. Now I need to try this on because I got this, I think this is an extra small belt, but oh, medium. Okay, I need to spend a minute figuring out how to work my belt. But it's just this style. And in my head, I had like a big oversized shirt dress with this like cinching it in at the waist, or I guess you could wear this with jeans, anything. I just thought it looked quite expensive. So that was the final thing I got. So I'm gonna end this video here. I'm sending all my love to all of you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.